Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths exercise 1.3 7th question. Here in a class test total number of questions are 10. In that correct answers will get 5 marks and wrong answers will get minus 2 and not attempted is 0 marks. We are going to find 3 questions marks. First one is Mohan gets 4 correct answers and 6 incorrect answers and what is his score? Now 4 correct answers. Each correct answer will get 5 marks and wrong answer will get minus 2 marks. We are going to check it. 4 into correct answers 5 marks. 5 plus we have to find total score, so we are adding this. Next step. 6 into incorrect answer is minus 2. Is equal to 4 5s are 20 plus sign, 6 2s are 12 plus into minus is equal to minus. Now both also different signs. If signs are different, we have to find the difference. 20 minus 12 is equal to 8 plus into minus is here this is plus sign, minus sign. Difference is 8 and greatest number is 20, so plus 8 is answer. So Mohan gets 8 marks. And next, Reshma gets 5 correct answer, 5 incorrect answers. So 5 into correct marks is 5 plus 5 into incorrect mark is minus 2 is equal to 5 5s are 25 plus sign, 5 2s are 10 plus into minus is equal to minus 10 is equal to, now 25 this is minus 10, signs are different, we are finding difference. Difference is 15, in this greatest number is 25, in front of 25 plus sign is there, so Reshma's mark is 15. And next, Hina gets 2 correct answer, 5 incorrect answers and remaining 3 she didn't attempt itself. So now we are going to find 2 into correct marks 5 plus 5 into incorrect mark is minus 2 plus not attempted 3 questions into not attempt means 0 mark is equal to 2 5s are 10 plus sign, 5 2s are 10 plus into minus is equal to minus, plus 3 into 0 is equal to 0 is equal to 10 minus 10 is equal to 0. Therefore in a class test Mohan gets 8 marks and Reshma gets 15 marks, Hina gets 0 mark. Thank you students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Thank you.